Best hammer multi-tool.
Number 10.
If you're looking for an ultra-compact hammer, the Kickerland Mini Keychain Hammer Multi-Tool is a definite contender. It's just a few inches long and weighs under 2 ounces.
Number 9.
The Zhun Lotu Annihilate Tactical Shovel is a jam-packed tool that fulfills most of your tool needs while out in the field. It's made from high-carbon steel and uses a screw-off handle design to conceal all the various tools.
Number 8.
The SOG Camping Hatchet is a useful little tool with two sides to it. On one end is a 3.1-inch hatchet blade, while on the other is a flat-style hammer head. The hatchet is just 11.1 inches long yet gives you a lot of value.
Number 7.
The Leatherman Mutt was designed to aid in the maintenance of the AR-15 M4 rifle. It's an excellent multi-tool for law enforcement and military personnel that gives you 16 tools including a hammer.
Number 6.
The Signal is Leatherman's most outdoor and survival-focused multi-tool. It's 4.5 inches long and weighs a relatively light 7.2 ounces. The Signal contains 19 useful tools for wilderness survival, including a hammer.
Number 5.
The Hammer Multi-Tool from Gentleman's Hardware is a miniature toolkit contained in a hammer. It uses an interesting nested design to hide 4 different screwdrivers in the handle of a 7.5-inch long hammer.
Number 4.
The Stansport Emergency Campers Multi-Tool combines features useful both at home or in the forest. It gives you more than 12 different tools to work with, including hammer, axe and saw.
Number 3.
The Honeydew Tools Multi-Tool is a real jack-of-all-trades product. It combines several of the most commonly needed household tools into a single multi-tool. It gives you more than 10 different tools.
Number 2.
The Survival Multi-Tool Hammer from Off-Grid Tools combines the features of a hammer and a hatchet plus a whole bunch of other useful features. They claim it fulfills 31 different roles.
Number 1.
The Sheffield Hammer Multi-Tool has an interesting design that combines a hammer and pliers into a single tool. The hammer head and nail puller are actually on either side of the pliers.
Please subscribe to our YouTube channel and visit OutdoorsmanToolkit.com for a more in-depth review and buyer's guide.